dragon right now. It sure looks like he's been. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardsman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what to deal with.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Todd just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardsman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Dragon.
body. Get back.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Going then.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Huskar. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
By all I hold sacred, that's a shout. Like the Greybeards on their mountain.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whiterun right away. Jarl Balgruuf will want to know what happened here.
I'm glad you're on our side.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we? Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself. By Ismir, you did it! You killed a dragon.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
I ain't done nothing.
All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
What can I do for you?
Are you sure?
Oh no. They found me? I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately. Quickly, come with me.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
We drink to our youth.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. About done. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me. Then I need your help, and there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city.
Killer of kings, on the day of your death,
I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Almari Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of both battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Empire surrendered to the Almari Dominion. They shamed us all.
They take away your faith. What of tomorrow? What then? To the elves?
There's been talk amongst the gods that you are dragon. Such a thing.
Surely that's not possible.
Hola, Legagan.
Ulfred, patron of the great... I'm as much annoyed as the next man, but I'm no fool. I don't live in the past like those Grey Maidens.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn? Not just the men. The Greybeards seem to think the same thing. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place, very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? I'll head back home if you need me.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes his.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold, a hero. The title of thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. Lead the way. I've got your back. How can I serve you, my thane? Let's get going then.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready.
I should bash your face in after all you've done.
No lollygagging.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.
It seems our enemies have no end of spies, saboteurs, and assassins to send against us. I've
Men
got
are all
my
alike,
eyes
from
you.
Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics and treat their women like cattle.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Drink to our youth, today's coming
I long. Ain't done nothing.
The age of aggression is just about done.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need? Sure thing, it's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
How goes the begging today, Brennan?
Oh, did you need something?
Children of That's Skyrim, good. And we fight all our lives.
But I've got a
guard beckons,
don't I?
Every one of us dies.
Make it quick, then. I don't want your
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
It's ours, and we'll
the
see it wiped clean
of the
that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Well met, kinsman.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
Well met, traveler.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. do come back.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going, then.
I'd even buy... Take a look. Remember, I'll give you the best deals or die trying.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Divine smile on you, friend.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Lead on. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Funny you should ask.
I'm in the market for a new...
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
Fresh-baked loaves. Still warm from the oven.
I work for Bellathor. The general goods store.
I'm right behind you. I'm at your command. Let's get going, then.
You're someone who can get the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Still here. I am at your command. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow.
Got some good pieces out. Take a look. Until next time. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. Have you met my father? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I've got your back. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Or inside. I helped my father in more ways than people realize.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is... I'm waiting. Take a look. I'll take my leave then.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business.
Even if you are my elder.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Hail, companion.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. You take care of yourself now. Trinkets for your good lady, all passed by the tree.
Yes.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Need something?
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow.
Oh, did you need something?
I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city walls. Nimriel takes good care of things for me. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. You should buy some produce from Carlotta's stall. Most of it comes from my farm.
Need something?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Older than ever. They've been raiding the farms for food, and supplies were scarce.
You tried mercenary work?
I should sell swords and armor instead.
Maybe.
Thought they wouldn't taste.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda. It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim, I know. But stay
what do you
strong,
need, my friend?
And men
trinkets,
will come to
odds
you,
and ends, and that sort of thing.
Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Oh yes, hunting is my great passion. That's why my brother and I opened a shop to sell hunting supplies. It's the Drunken Huntsman, down by the main gate. He tends the store, and I've got this stall. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Good hunting.
Please tell me you have news. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. You take care of yourself now.
Still here.
I am sworn to carry your
chops
burdens.
And steaks, fit for a Jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Lead on.
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the past. time, make it out.
I'm cooking a special breakfast for a friend, and they're his favorite.
By the
Would your
great
good friend
Aorlan
be named John? I've spied the two of you talking.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Careful if you cross the river to the east. Old Hajvar Iron Hand.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's... Take a look. Do come back.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store.
Sleazy little man. He has good stock.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready.